say it in words, you can write it in a letter, or remain undecided. We can travel our world, staying together and remain undivided. If the fear of the change is tearing us like a leaf that's torn away, then the shape of the sky is the home in which we stay. Then the shape of the sky is the home in which we stay. Hand over hand, touching the outline of ourselves every day now. Pictures in the sand, catching the spirit of it all, blown away now. If the fear of the change is scaring us, and we need to turn away, then the shape of the sky is the home in which we stay. And the shape of the sky is the home in which we stay. Caught the light as the day was dying. In the night I heard a child crying. Felt the touch of a true lover. Saw the eyes of a different color. There's no pattern here. It's a kaleidoscope of thoughts and dreams and wishes and fears and hope, going round in a circle of birth and death and change. Time out of mind in the anger and the shame. Heard the song of the women singing, zero chieftains and the gifts they're bringing. On the wheel there are eight directions, 12 powers in the four reflections. And there's no pattern here. It's a kaleidoscope of thoughts and dreams and wishes and fears and hope, going round in a circle of birth and death and change. Time out of mind in the anger and the shame. So you can say it in words, write it in a letter and remain undecided. We can travel our world, staying together and remain undivided. If the fear of the change is tearing us like a leaf that's torn away, then the shape of the sky is the home in which we stay. Shape of the sky is the home in which we stay. Then the the sky is the pole.